Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Dr. Amita and you're watching 15 Days to Pre-New Year Glowing Skin Challenge. So for today we have potato. So what you need to do is take a potato, wash it and peel it off and grate the potato. And once you've grated the potato, you'll have to squeeze out the juice. So I have some potato juice here and take 2 tablespoons of the juice. And the next ingredient will be honey and some turmeric. So what I'll be doing is, I'm adding 2 spoons of the grated potato juice into the honey. And I'm adding a little bit of turmeric into it. I'm going to mix all of these together. So basically, potato has a lot of potassium in it. Potassium naturally moisturizes your skin. It also has an enzyme called catecholase, which has natural bleaching properties, which is going to lighten your marks, dark spots, age spots, etc. And it's also going to remove your tanning. And it also has vitamin B6, it has vitamin C, all of which is going to help you lighten and brighten your skin and keep your skin looking firmer and younger. So this is already mixed and made. So what you'll have to do is apply this thin liquid all over your face in circular motions. Concentrate on the dark spots and marks if you have. As I said, the enzyme that's present in potato is going to lighten it. Okay, so once this is done, you can leave this on for about 15 minutes. It's not a very thick mask, but you'll feel a little bit of tightness. And you wash it off with plain water and do not forget to moisturize your skin. So the 3 ingredients are juice of the grated potato, honey and turmeric. So use this, see how good you feel, and I'll see you back tomorrow. Bye bye.